Hello.
Random things on Amazon that just make sense. Work from home edition. This exercise bike is perfect for anyone who works long hours at a desk. The seat adjusts for any height, so if you're short like me, you can bike comfortably. You can even slide the desk closer or further and up and down for comfort. This bike comes with different resistances and even tracks your calories, distance, and miles so you can set daily goals. I try to bike at least an hour a day. The best part though, it comes on wheels, so I like to move it outside and get fresh air.
Here are my 5 must-have bras from Amazon. Number 1 is this lace-up push-up bra. When I worked at Victoria's Secret, I had girls come in every single day and ask me what bra is going to hold up my girls together and push them up. For the price and the result of this bra, I think every girl needs to have one of these in their wardrobe. The padding is in the shape of a hand, which I feel like helps lift and scoop and bring the girls together. Here's a before and after. Number 2 is the Ultimate Comfy Bralette by Hanes. I love this one. It's so good. It makes me feel like I'm not wearing a bra at all, but if you have a larger chest and you want thicker straps, I recommend this one by Warner's. I tie-dyed mine, and I love the way it looks. Number 4 is this multi-way strapless convertible bra. It has a fairly inclusive shade range, and because the cup is full coverage, it literally does not fall down. And lastly, it's this sports bra tank top. I am so impressed with the quality, the fit, and the support of this sports bra. I highly recommend this style, especially for my larger chested ladies, if you like the sports bra look and want the support. Thanks for watching. She going him on my, she going him on my, she going him on my dick tonight. She not with him tonight. She not with Jim tonight. She in the gym tonight. Work out in that pussy, ay. Things I bought after seeing them on TikTok. This is called the Gyro Bowl. It's designed to keep your kids' snacks upright, no matter which way they twist or roll or turn. It has easy grip handles on the side and comes with a travel lid. You can find this on Amazon for just $11, and it comes in different color options.
My baby is home. I can't get it out of my head. Miss her, kiss her, love her.
Fat girl is this is your sign to go by one. You never trust a big button to smile. I'll be right back.
Stuff You Actually Need, Part 21.
I've been seeing ads everywhere for these toothbrushes that have 10,000 bristles, so I just had to try them out. I found these off Amazon, and they come in a pack of 4, so I'm gonna go try them for the first time.
Wow, this is so amazing.
This is a time-locking safe container that's perfect for anyone who wants to break a habit. To use it, you set the time by twisting the dial on top before pressing it in. You then have 5 seconds to cancel before these side tabs come out and the container is locked for the time you set. You can set the timer for up to 10 days, and once it's locked, there's literally no way to override it without smashing it to bits. It's great for breaking habits like watching too much TV, eating too much chocolate, or spending way too much money on Amazon like I do.
Amazon products you need or don't, this could be a driving game changer.
This is a panoramic anti-glare rearview mirror that entirely eliminates your blind spots while driving. Here's the view for a typical mirror, and here's the wide lens view where you see both blind spots. It easily clips onto your existing mirror, and it has an additional nighttime anti-glare feature to reduce the strength of those glaring lights.
So is this something you need or don't need?
Last week, I discovered the most amazing thing you can buy on Amazon, and of course, had to get it. It's called an EcoSphere, and it comes in a couple different sizes. An ecosphere is a closed ecosystem in a glass orb. There are about 10 tiny shrimp in here and algae. Light, together with carbon dioxide in the water, enables the algae to produce oxygen. The shrimp breathe oxygen in the water and nibble on the algae and bacteria. Bacteria break down the shrimp's waste into nutrients, which the algae again utilizes. I think it's pretty cool. What do you think? Put your dreams, baby, get you and me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it, get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, ay!
One of the best things I've found on Amazon is this non-toxic teeth whitening. I used to teeth whiten a lot and my teeth always hurt, and they got really sensitive. This teeth whitening doesn't have those harmful chemicals. It has extra minerals and protects your mouth's microbiome. I'm always trying to make healthier choices, and this stuff is perfect if you're trying to put better things into your body.
you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
This is actually crazy. A fruit soft serve ice cream maker that can turn any frozen fruit into soft serve ice cream in just a few seconds. We decided to go with some frozen raspberries, bananas, and strawberries. And as you see here, I placed them in the chute and pressed down with the plunger. Does not take much effort at all. It basically comes out on its own. The blade, the chute, and the plunger are all dishwasher safe. And it comes with a recipe book with so many flavor options to choose from.
Five bathroom items you didn't know you needed, part two. First up is this waterproof speaker that suctions to the wall of your shower so that you can listen to music while you're in the shower or bath. You can control the volume of the music or the next or previous song, and you can also take a phone call and talk through the speaker. Next are these bottle holders that you can use for shampoo, conditioner, or body wash. They're adhesive, so they just stick onto the shower wall and are super easy to assemble, and they just help to eliminate clutter and save space in your shower. If you have limited counter space in your bathroom, this is perfect. It's a mat that just unfolds and you put it over your sink, and it instantly adds additional counter space that you can use to get ready and put your makeup, hair, and beauty products on. If you live in a house full of girls or just lose a lot of hair yourself, this is a must. It's a drain catcher that replaces your normal drain. It's super easy to switch out and it will catch all of your hair so that your drain won't get clogged. And lastly is this wall outlet shelf that, again, is really easy to install, and it's nice for things that maybe you don't want on your counter. It frees up a little bit of space for things like your toothbrush or a speaker or a Google Home. Three things every girl should have. First is this personal sound alarm / siren. It has a little flashlight on top, and the way it works is you just pull up on the chain and that triggers the sound alarm. It's really great to have in situations like if you're walking alone in a parking garage or late at night or walking to your car. It's really handy. Next is a taser. This one is pretty small and can fit nicely in your purse. You push up on this button once and it turns on the flashlight, and then if you push it up again, it's like it turns it on and you can push the button for the actual taser part. And the third thing is a little can of pepper spray. This one can fit nicely on your keychain or in your purse. It sprays up to 10 feet and it's just a good thing to have in case you are ever in a dangerous situation.
Amazon gadgets you need. This touchscreen toaster is basically from the future. It has different settings for all the things you may want to toast, like waffles, English muffins, bagels, and even Pop-Tarts. You can choose whether the item is fresh or frozen, and there's a scale of 1 to 7 of how toasted you want it. It even gives you a picture example. The screen has a countdown of when it's ready. It cooks exactly the way you want it every single time.
Random Amazon products you might need.
Did you know that 40% of Americans reported having difficulty swallowing pills? If you're in that boat, check out this pill cutter. It takes your pills, medication, supplements, splits them in half. It can even store them in the bottom. Maybe the coolest part, it can grind them down if you prefer to take them in juice or in your smoothies.
Amazon gadgets you need for Christmas. These clamps can be attached to any table to make a gift wrapping station. Attach a clamp to each side of the table and then put your wrapping paper in between. As you're wrapping, you can easily pull the amount that you need. And the great thing is the roll stays in place while you're cutting. Each clamp is actually a tape dispenser too, so you'll always have tape nearby when you're wrapping, making it really easy to quickly wrap all of your holiday presents.
Things on the internet that I ended up buying, part six. The first time I ever bought one of these was about 2 years ago, but I just bought a new one, so I thought I'd show you guys because it's surprising how many people don't know this exists. So this is a notebook. It comes with a rag and a special pen, and it is a very high-tech notebook. So it has different symbols that you can put its own label to, and on each page, you'll see these symbols at the very bottom. For example, if I was in school, I could put math, science, history, English, etc. And then on the page, I can put notes. Obviously, this is math, so I'm going to put an X over the symbol because it goes with the math symbol. There's an app on your phone where you could set a destination for each symbol. For example, you could send your math notes to your Google Docs or your email or whatever. On that same app, you can scan this entire page and it will notice you put an X over that symbol and automatically send it to the location of your choice. Once you've scanned the page, all you have to do is get the rag wet and it will just wipe away because you have that special pen. And then you can reuse it while still being able to save all of your notes electronically.
Even more random crap that TikTok made me buy from Amazon. This flat water bottle, because apparently if I just slide that into my bag, I'll drink more water. This eye mask that has built-in Bluetooth headphones, which is actually really comfortable. These dry soap sheets that you just take out, put between your hands, lather together, and you've always got soap to be able to wash your hands. And these scrunchies, because if you put scrunchies on your wrist when you wash your face, the water doesn't run all the way down your arms.
Amazon products you need, part 69 of 100. This is a firework light bulb. This thing is absolutely beautiful.